And this is what a deadly sea wasp looks like. It's one of the most venomous creatures in the ocean. Contact with its tentacles causes death within a short period of time.
Long-distance swimmer Diana Nyad has taken on the greatest challenge of her career, swimming all the way from Cuba to Florida, over 100 miles. But the moon draws deadly jellyfish up to the water's surface, putting her life in danger.
Whoa!
Diana?
Tense.
Diana's under attack.
Whoa!
Diana,
the
jellyfish?
Yes, plenty of them.
It's the box jellyfish.
No!
And they're everywhere.
Fire! Fire!
I am telling you, it was like a moment of science fiction.
Fire! 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 Fire!
I sensed immediately that I had been dipped in hot, burning wax.
Wow! Wow!
Still?
Wow! Oh, yeah!
Caught in a swarm, Diana is stung again and again. The pain is overwhelming. If she doesn't stay focused, she could sink and drown.
So if you're stung by multiple box jellyfish, this can be debilitating. It causes severe pain, it has effects on the heart, and it can seriously impair your ability to stay afloat. You may even drown.
Diana?
Give me the chills.
Here you go.
Yeah. Paralyzing my back.
Yep. Okay.
She can't go back on the boat, or her record swim is finished. It will take all her willpower to resist the pain.
My spine, and my chills.
Okay.